We want to demonstrate that this sailing technique is capable to cross the Black Sea, the Marmara Sea and the Aegean Sea. Our biggest challenge is not a storm on the Black Sea. Modern cargo vessels can easily overlook us, and that is why we need AIS and GPS to communicate by modern technique with this opposite traffic.